rhythm. Yeah, he does. He's been good. That top of the circle is where he needs missiles. My goodness, four out of five, and didn't even hit the rim on four of them. Remember, previous scores don't come into play here. It's simply head-to-head competition between Glenn Rice and Reggie Miller.
If he posts 18, that's going to be tough to beat.
He gets 17. Glenn Rice is our new long-distance shootout champion with 17 points.